going to show you an experiment. For this, we need water, 2 lemons, 2 glasses, some salt.
I'll put water on both of the glasses.
Take a lemon and put it in the one glass. Take some salt and add it into the water. Mix it well. We have obtained salt solution that is denser than the normal water. Another lemon and put it in the salt solution. See, it floats. Because the density of the lemon is less than the density of water. And the density of the lemon is more than the density of water. The reason that one lemon floats and one lemon sinks. Thank you, and please like my video.